Bible says that the enemy came to rob, kill, and destroy. And that's what we're looking for.